Please take a moment to subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss another update from Bolly to Box.
The Kapoor family is now gearing up for some happiness after a long spell of doom following the untimely death of Sridevi. Yes, it is wedding bells for Sonam Kapoor and her longtime beau Anand Ahuja, who will be tying the knot on 7th May. With just a few more weeks to go, the entire family is gearing up for this big wedding, which will change the history of the Kapoor clan since the last 30 years. What? What history are we talking about? Well, the family has had a series of weddings and it is the first time in 30 years that a daughter of the family is getting married. 30 years ago, the Kapoor clan witnessed a bidai when Anil, Boni and Sanjay Kapoor's sister Reena Kapoor got married. And now after 30 years, Sonam will be the first daughter to leave the house. This will indeed be an emotional moment and we are sure that the Kapoors will celebrate it in style. Don't you think so? Do let us know by commenting in the section below.